Yes?
Orgnar. Orgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going
Make
bad.
It qu- we need to get it Take back. A look. Until next time.
Did you hear me?
Need
yep.
some?
Ale's
Take
going
a look.
Bad.
Guess you don't have
Until
to
next time.
After all. Just make sure you're that sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Or take a seat by the fire. And I'll send someone over.
Yes?
The finest weapons and armor. Until next time. That's a decent weapon you've made there. You looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Aye.
Imperial business. Be on your way.
Hey, watch this. You stick. Dishonor the book.
Mind yourself. There's a vicious...
You there! Hold fast!
I've tracked this damned bear for 2 weeks. I'll not let it have any more victims. Ethron, needing someone... I'm afraid he's a few years too late. Besides, he can handle anything alone. He... Vampires? That... Tell me more about what's going on. By the Eight... All right, look. I'll consider it. But I can't just leave this bear. Once it's dealt with, then perhaps I'll see what Ethron expects of me. I don't know how well I'd have managed by myself. You have my thanks. You've helped me, so I suppose the least I can do is find out what Ethron wants. He's still at that fort near Stendar's beacon, I assume. Of course he did. He's been working on that place for years now. Never lets anyone in. His own little fortress. Well, I'll meet you there.